Welcome to this short video on the Multiple Offset command, which is part of the Kobi Toolkit for AutoCAD 2024 release. To access this command, we're going to come up here to the Kobi Toolkit for AutoCAD ribbon. We're going to go over to the Geometry panel, and we're going to select Multiple Offset. At the command line, it says select your object, so I'm going to select my object. I'm going to press Enter. Then it says select the side, so I'm going to pick the left-hand side here. And the Multiple Offset dialog box comes up. If I hover over the command here, the text box, it'll actually show you an example. So I can go 2, 5, and that's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna type in 2, and then I'm gonna go comma, and then 10. You can see the offset automatically. I'm gonna go comma, and I'm gonna say, let's do 5 times 2. So I'm gonna go 5 offsets at 2 foot. I'm gonna go comma here, and I'll finish this off with a 5. Now, the other option in here is I can switch the side. So if I really wanted it on the lower side, I can click on this and I'll see those offsets on the lower side, or I can put it back. We can also turn around and save this as a preset here. And so now you'll see it in the list here. So if I want to change it to a different one, I can definitely do that. I'm going to go OK to accept it. And now I've done the multiple offset command. Thank you for watching this short video on the Multiple Offset command, which is part of the Kobi Toolkit for AutoCAD 2024 release.